For this problem, we are going to sketch the graph of the hyperbola given by y minus 2 squared minus 9 times x plus 6 squared equals 9. Here we have the standard form of a hyperbola. First, we need to get our equation into standard form. To do this, we need to get the right-hand side equal to 1. So we're going to divide both sides by 9. After reducing the fractions, we have y minus 2 squared over 9 minus x plus 6 squared over 1 equals 1. Next, we're going to rewrite both of the denominators so that we have y minus 2 squared over 3 squared minus x plus 6 squared over 1 squared equals 1. Now that we have our equation in standard form, we can see that a equals 1 and will be horizontal since it is under the x, b equals 3 and will be vertical since it is under the y, and the center is at negative 6, 2. Now we will graph the relevant points. The center is at negative 6, 2, and since a is equal to 1, we're going to graph two points, one to the left and one to the right of the center. So the first point is at negative 7, 2, and the second point is at negative 5, 2. Since b is equal to 3, we're going to graph two points, 3 above and 3 below the center. So the first point is at negative 6, 5, and the second point is at negative 6, negative 1. Now we're going to use the four outer points to graph a rectangle that looks like this. The asymptotes of the hyperbola are the diagonals of this rectangle. So the first asymptote is the line y equals 3x plus 20, and the second asymptote is the line y equals negative 3x minus 16. Since y squared is positive in this problem, the hyperbola is going to open up and open down. And this completes the problem.